Hello everybody, welcome. Today I'm gonna show you how to change keyboard language to Amharic on Windows 11 and 10. Let's jump. First click on Windows Start button and go to Setting. Here click on Time and Language. And click on Language and Region. They're only English language. You should add Amharic language. Go to Add Language. And search for Amharic. Double-click and install it. It might take a few minutes. After finished installation, go back to desktop. On right side here, click on keyboard icon or ENG. Click on it and change the language to Amharic. Finally, let's check on Google search bar and Word.